Hello, 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 and welcome to Yolanda's Daily Bread. How are you on this victorious day? And yes, this is the day that the Lord has made, so I want you to rejoice and be glad in it, okay? Rejoice and be glad in it because God was here before you got here. So, what I want to say to you today is don't allow any circumstance or situation that occurred in 2018 or 2019 to show up again in 2020. It may seem like it's the same circumstance or situation, but it's not. It's not. What it is that it's trying to give off the appearance like it is. But you got to remember who you are. You are not that same person. You are you were created a little lower than him, which means that you are a creator. Creator God, Elohim, a little lower than him, a little lower than him. So you are a God in this earth. So you create. So what you do is you find your creative sweet spot. What is that thing that you can do that can change the circumstance and situation that you're in or keeps rearing its head? One of the things that I would suggest to do is if it's a thought, you bring it under subjection to the word of God. Bring it under subjection. That thought of, oh, you know what? See, because nothing has changed. Yeah, it may be 2020, but look at this. This still shows up. Nope, you're a liar. This is a fresh new anointing. Every single day I wake up with a fresh new anointing. Yesterday is behind me. All things are new. I'm a new creation in Christ. I have the mind of Christ. You just start bringing that stuff down. I walk in abundance. I have more than enough. I live a life of abundance. You know, just keep bringing the word in. Keep bringing the word in. Keep bringing the word in. Because let me tell you something. If you don't feel like a change has come, if you're looking at it from a place of overwhelm and just, I'm sick of this, I'm over it, you will be defeated. Because then after those groups of words enter in, those negative words, then more negative words come, more negative words. And all it is seeds, right? And those seeds are planted. And then next thing you know, you feel defeated in your entire situation. And it's not like that. God has given you everything you need for life and godliness. God has given you everything you need for life and godliness. And the word of God is seeds. And once it's spoken, it creates. Got to remember that words were used primarily for creating. Remember when God spoke the world into existence, I mean, when he spoke it, things happen. So what I'm going to say to you today is speak it and watch things happen. And don't keep repeating it. Just say it one time because you're a king. And kings decree things. And whatever you say, it becomes a law. And when it becomes a law, then all of creation has to move to bring you what it is that you said you needed. So don't waver. Mm-mm. Don't waver. Stay focused. Speak that. You got this. This is 2020, whole new decade, and you're creating your life. This doesn't look like what it was last year. No matter what keeps popping up, of course those things are going to pop up. Smack them back down. Put them in their place. Bye-bye.